All right, here we go. I'm gonna keep going until I defeat him.
Come on.
Oh, shoot! Oh, he's gonna kick my ass. He just smacked me! I'm gonna get my butt kicked. I'm gonna keep going until I get him. Come on.
You're going down. I'm gonna knock you out.
No. Oh, a lot of this is going in the bloopers. Oh, shoot.
Okay, now I'm mad. giving you another shot.
I know I could slice those, but I'm not gonna do that. Oh, this is my chance, Come on, go. Oh, come on. I was so close. I guess I gotta start at the 200. Yep. Crap. Might as well risk it. Wait a minute, are those? Yes! I might have a fighting chance now. I'm gonna gamble. I'm gonna gamble it again. Shoot! Come on, Armstrong. I'll take that. I need to do it one more time. Oh, yes, yes.
As an institution, as an industry, men will fight for reasons they don't understand, causes they don't believe in. But at least I'll leave a worthy successor. You, Jack. You carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit. You don't let legal bullshit get in the way. And if it costs a few lives, so be it.
Oh, gosh. I did it. It took me a couple tries. I'm not gonna cut anything from the previous video or this video. It's all gonna stay. Oh my gosh. That was a pain. But we still got two DLCs to do, so let's continue onwards with the rest of the story. It's weird how Kojima if you didn't hear me snickering in the last part, he was saying stuff like make America great again. I snickered because of, ironically, depending on what year you're watching this, we have a president who keeps saying that. I wonder if Trump stole this from, took the idea of that. Oh well. Let's continue. Yes, I got the wooden sword. High frequency wooden sword. Master. Oh, I think that's Sam's sword. Infinite Wig A?
Official pet ride for your family? But first, our top story. President Hamilton returns from Pakistan today, completing his first visit to the country since the failed assassination attempt in Shahbazabad last May. In meetings with Pakistani President Farooq Salam, the two leaders agreed to a new joint initiative in the War on Terror, whereby U.S. Marines will be stationed in Pakistan and given wider authority to conduct operations within the country. This is amidst growing tensions within Pakistan between the country's civil and military leadership, with many in the government calling on the ISI military intelligence agency to be investigated.
Unbelievable. After all that.
For the last time, let it go, Courtney. At least Armstrong will never be president.
Raiden.
There he is.
I had excellent news. We are approved. The new corporation is established.
Nice work, Doc. I guess the world's first cyborg staffing firm is officially open for business.
We are certified for construction and long-term nursing care, but this is just the beginning. The potential for new roles cyborgs can play is limitless.
And we're sure this isn't child labor?
The older children can work now, the rest when they come of age. And it's strictly voluntary, you know.
We're not running a charity here, huh? Donations alone would not even cover their maintenance. Besides, this way they'll learn a trade.
Perhaps some discipline, eh?
It's not a perfect solution. But you know what? At least these kids will get a decent education.
Well, I'm not about to return them to the streets or to broken homes. At least we can give them a chance. Oops.
An imperfect solution for an imperfect world.
Well, another benefit. A peaceful application for all my research.
Since when do you care?
Well, recent events have been food for thought, shall we say?
No kidding.
Speaking of recent events, how's our new recruit working out?
Ah, yes, quite well. Quite well.
Oi, Sunny! Where you have me stand?
Hang on. Just give me 1 second.
Yeah, okay. You make me head spin, you know? You same age as me, but all this spaceship? You're a genius, girl.
Mm-hmm.
And you're hot for days.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Alert. Alert. Rescinded.
This is about a crazy world, nah? For me, see that ninja. Me never think I've been this kind of life.
Yeah.
Huh?
He rescued me too, you know. Saved my life. I owe him everything. To some people, he'll always be Jack the Ripper. I know all about his past. He had it rough. And he hurt a lot of people. But that's not the Raiden I know. The Raiden I know is a hero.
Good. Their doctor's research and staffing service certainly help.
I hear World Marshal's looking for a buyer.
Well, you cost them a lot of money, huh? Not to mention killing their funding. Literally. Now, the breathtaking program is finished, but the larger company is not, I'm afraid. Someone will buy them. PMCs are in demand once again.
Fighting for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in.
Beg pardon?
No. Nothing.
So, your mind is made? You will not come back?
Sorry, Boris.
I understand. But then, what will you do?
I've got my own war to fight.